What is up, everybody? Today we have been playing some more Fortnite, or the new season of Fortnite. This is the new look at the brand new season, and I've played a couple of matches of it. It went alright. I've actually only played one, but here's what I think. There are now new weapons, there are new places to explore, there are a few new weapons, and along with that, you can now upgrade stuff.
Where's the
gun? Yeah, dude, go on, which one is it? Guys, I have not played in a while, so yeah, I might be a bit rusty. But William, you wanna go Bony Birds? Jump about now. So yes, guys, I got a new keyboard, but this keyboard is actually quite a good keyboard, but my old keyboard broke on me. It lost some of it. Okay, so that's the battery died out on the first battery set, so that's why there's a video up there a few weeks ago. Another one is that why I didn't upload a video yesterday is because I didn't have a lot of time on my computer. Since I still live with my parents, I don't have a lot of free time on the computer, so yeah. We've got, I think, a sweat maybe. We've got a few people, but Will, run out of the clock tower with me. Should I shoot?
What?
I'm not gonna shoot you until they've gone. Good, they're gone. William, also use the primer shotgun because the primer shotgun's better than all the shotguns in the game. Also, guys, there are a few new bows in the game. The green bow is very bad, doesn't do a lot of damage, but its brother evolutions are apparently above. I said, oh, no, don't mind. It's the safe. It is a safe. William, have an SMG. Prime all the way. Prime pistol's alright. Basically, you go to different places of the map. You collect stuff, and then you can craft. Whoa, what's happening? Wait, there's a gold above. Help! What are you doing? Yeah, pop legendary, man. Dude, there was a legendary pop on the ground.
What? Wait, you can't get in this very hard. It's grand. It's impossible.
Yes, it is. Probably someone died, but then they didn't know what to do, so like, oh, dude, I can't believe I messed that up so bad. I didn't know which way they were coming from.
Dude, the pump shotgun's pretty awesome.
Hey, no, the pump shotgun's only good if you get it started up, but like, for me, I prefer like a makeshift or like a pump shotgun because
so
like,
rusty.
Same with you, we are so rusty, man. Well, that was a really quick match. The reason why we've been taking breaks off this game is because like we've just gotten really bored of it.
Because
it's very unfair sometimes. But like, yeah, they have very bad weapons than us. They weren't particularly better than us in everything, but they just had better weapons than us. So even if we somehow won the fight, we would have probably won third party. Do you agree, Will?
Mm.
Oh man, this game is not as hard as it used to be. I think maybe the best weapon in the game is probably the Primal Assault Rifle. Because that thing lasers things, man.
Hey, when you go switch the flow.
Oh, it's super loud, bro. The Primal Pistol. Very bad. It's... Okay, you wanna go Colossal Crops? The reason why I'm going to these three pages is actually no, go to the spire. Go right here. Because I want my brother to discover all the places, because that gives you a lot of experience. There's nothing up there, so don't bother going up there. But there is a special item you can get from here. It's called the jump boots. Which are actually very cool. That a lot of people go here for the boots. I got some, man. A blue bow. Oh no. Hey, I will, alright. Well, had something. I don't know what he has on him. It's a new gun that I don't know about. Oh my gosh, let me turn my mic for a second.
to go.